is not enough. Well, I know very little about parts of my country because of my age. But my parents often talk about the good days of the past, when things were very cheap. Very often you heard your grandparents saying things like petrol was 100 rupees a litre in daytime, or gold was 200 rupees a gram. It is so surprising yet interesting to know that living was so simple and easy in their time. Madam, yet the history of Pakistan is rich with giant personalities like Allama Iqbal, Shah Jahan, Liaquat Ali Khan and Sayyid Ahmad Khan, who struggled for the creation of Pakistan, is commemorated worldwide. Similarly, our history is burdened by the sacrifices of major celebrities, Rashid Nawaz, Ansar Shaheed, etc., who sacrificed their lives for Pakistan. Though the country of Pakistan has progressed and advanced a lot, the prospect of social and cultural education allowed, but we lack the spirit of patriotism, the devotion, which was present in the past. We lack the feeling of pride on being a Pakistani. We make every effort to flee from Pakistan to a foreign land. Speak a foreign language, own a foreign country, live a foreign life. There are no more Tamuz, Kurds, Iqbals in our present Pakistan. Looking at the present day Pakistan, one can easily project about the future of our country. In the presence of corruption, bribery, inflation, the future of our country is dark rather black. We are not sure about our future. Will there be enough job opportunities for us? Will there be enough resources to fulfill our needs? Are we going to face conditions like Afghanistan? Will there be any foreign invasion? These are some of the predictions and doubts about our country. The economy of our country is suffering from heart attack. Stock market is crashing down every second day, which is forcing the investors not to invest in Pakistan. Therefore, there are less development projects in the pipeline. Dear fellow, we all look grim and depressed. Yes, it's quite alarming. Let us pray for a safe and sound, bright and prosperous future of our country. But remember, God helps those who help themselves. Thank you.